What do YouTube? It's your boy, the Sea Dragon, back here. And today, guys, I'm gonna teach you guys how to hack some games. And get, like, you know, when a game has money, you gotta pay. So, I'll teach you guys how to hack it and get through it. It does not work on every single game, so now trying on NBA Live or any of those kind of games. So, yeah, so let's start off. So, just go to the game. First of all, you have to get this thing called Lucky Patcher. So, let me get it right now. Lucky Patcher. You gotta get this first. So yeah, Lucky Patch. You can get a bunch of games for free. I'll put the description. I'll put the way to get it in the description down below. So yeah, guys. So for example, you go to the game that you want to hack. So for example, if I wanted to hack, let me see a game like I know is gonna work. I tried a lot of games. I'm gonna try to download a new game so I can show you guys that it does work. Because you guys might think that I just downloaded it, you know. So, hack. We just for free games. I'll do Top 1 too. So, when it downloads, I'll be back, guys. So, yeah.
And one thing Joe is real particular about,
guys, don't ever look down at the ground looking in the face. He likes to see a man's eyes. So now, you guys want to go to Temple and Hill, for example. Open menu of patches.
Yeah,
I'll be back again because it takes some time.
Oh, yeah?
So, yeah. Okay. After you guys are done downloading it, you guys just want to press save it. Okay, guys, press OK. Rebuild and install apps. You want to go to rebuild, install app. Come on. Lucky Patcher modified. See, I modified a bunch of games here. Not all of them worked, but you know, some of them did. Now you want to find a game that I just downloaded, that I just hacked. You know, for you guys, it's going to be a lot easier. Don't roll with me. You know, I can't find it quickly. Guys, yeah. It's Temple Run 2 right here. I'm going to click it. Uninstall and install. So you're uninstalling the normal version and you're installing the hack version. So yeah. So I'm not gonna pause it because this one doesn't take that long. And if it does take a couple, you know, minutes, I'll, you know, stop. You know, pause it. So let's just wait, guys. Okay, I'm sorry for the background noise. My fault. I'm really sorry for that background noise. It's my fault.
Got that asshole put away?
This guy is in the bag.
That asshole bites me again.
So you guys see this? So you guys wanna, you can just open it. Or just press done and then open it from the end. But I just like opening it so it can look faster. So there you go. It's slow and easy. It's nothing. It's, you know, getting in normally. But you're gonna see what I mean when it says hacked. So you guys can just see connecting. Well, you can't connect to Google Play and all that for a fact. All the games that I hacked, I could not connect to Google. So yeah, blah blah blah. So you see, Temple Run 2 of the Lost Jungle. So see, it's downloading content. So, yeah. It's just sweet. And I recommend doing this on, like, a brand new game. For example, if you have Temple Run 2, and you have a bunch of progress saves and stuff like that, it will delete all your progress because, you know, you have to uninstall the normal version. So, yeah. Any game that you have, I'm telling you guys, is gonna have to uninstall all your progress. Every single progress you have done. So look, see, it's loaded in here. Now, yeah, blah, blah, blah. Then you can go to store. You can go to currency and buy it. You know, it looks like 0.2. That means it really costs money. So you see the maps, everything, blah, blah, blah. Lost Jungle. Play for free, blah, 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 blah. You want to go to my fault. Oh gosh, my fault. My fault. Extremely my fault. So home, store, and you just want to buy anything, you know, currency. For example, if you wanted to buy coins, you click there to buy it. I put auto repeat just like when I'm done. So I can just do it again, repeating it. See, guys, I'm telling you. See? Get as much coins as you want. And it's just safe for the gems. You can buy anything that just costs money, doesn't matter. No matter what it is, see? See, guys? This is done. So I'm just getting as much coins as I can. See, guys, go to maps, you know, unlock everything. So that's how you hack games. It's pretty fun. But you know, I don't want to play Temporon. I'm going to delete it. I just did it for the video. So see you guys later. Bye.